Hello everyone. Amazon Detective automatically groups related Amazon GuardDuty findings to help security analysts reduce triage time and create a more comprehensive security investigation. Today, I'll demonstrate this feature. Detective uses machine learning, or ML, to group related GuardDuty findings that in isolation may have been ignored, but together show the lifecycle of a security event. This can help security analysts identify advanced threats more easily. Detective finding groups enable you to examine multiple activities as they relate to a single security compromise event. In a typical security event, the threat actor attempting to compromise your AWS environment performs a sequence of actions that lead to multiple security findings and unusual behaviors spread across time and resources. When these security findings are investigated in isolation, it can lead to a misinterpretation of their significance and difficulty in finding the root cause. Detective now shows groups of related GuardDuty findings with severity, all affected AWS accounts, and resources. In addition, Detective maps the evolution of the findings to tactics, techniques, and procedures, or TTPs, from the Mitre Attack Framework, which is a well-adopted framework for security and threat detection. Let us now head over to the Amazon Detective Console and see how Detective analyzes data from findings and groups them with other findings that are likely to be related based on the resources they share. It is very valuable to investigate findings and evidence as a group, even if the associations made by Detective are not related. Select Finding Groups. On the Finding Group page, you can see all the finding groups collected by Detective. Here you can see the severity of a group, title of the group, tactics observed in the group, findings in the group, entities or resources, and AWS accounts within the group. Select the title of the finding group to dive deeper into the details. The group profile page displays the set scope time of the group, which is the date and time from the earliest finding or evidence included in the group to the most recently updated finding or evidence in a group. You can also see the finding group severity, which is equal to the highest severity category among the findings in the group. The observed tactics are shown as a chain of colored dots that represents the typical progression of a security event from the earliest to the latest stages. This means the leftmost circles on the chain typically represent less severe activities where an adversary is trying to gain or maintain access to your environment, while activities towards the right are the most severe and can include data tampering or destruction. As you navigate through the involved entities in the finding group, you will see findings within the group that each resource is linked to. The tags attached to each resource are also displayed, so you can quickly identify important resources based on tagging. Selecting on a resource will take you to its entity profile. Similarly, you can navigate through the involved findings in the finding group. You will see details like finding severity, each resource involved, and when that finding was first and last seen. As a part of the involved findings panel, you may see informational findings based on Detective's evidence from your behavior graph. Selecting a finding in the list opens the findings detail panel with additional information about that finding. To pivot to the GuardDuty finding page, click on the finding ID from this panel. Thanks for your time and ensure that you consult the Amazon Detective documentation for more information on analyzing finding groups.